heart attack is when one of the arteries supplying blood to your heart blocks. Typically, this causes chest pain or chest tightness, which radiates up to your neck or perhaps down your arm, or just makes you feel really unwell. And this is a medical emergency. So if you're experiencing any of these symptoms, please call 999 and they will take you straight to the nearest hospital where you can be treated. Thankfully, the mortality rate from heart attacks has decreased substantially, and this is because we're performing procedures called primary PCI. So rather than you being taken to an emergency department in your local hospital, we can now take you straight into the lab where we look directly into the coronary arteries, find out which of the arteries is blocked, and fix it at the same time with a balloon and stent. This happens 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, and the outcomes from primary intervention like that are significantly higher, meaning people die less frequently from heart attacks. Nowadays, the outcomes following a heart attack are a lot better, and this is because heart attacks now are mainly being treated with what we call coronary intervention, or angioplasty and a stent to open up the blocked artery. Following this, the recovery is really quite quick. You'll be given advice on lifestyle, you'll be started on some new medications, and you may be enrolled into a cardiac rehabilitation program. But overall, patients are in and out of hospital fairly quickly following a heart attack.